Jonnie was given a dressing down by Shirley and viewers were angry about her remarks. BBC Strictly Come Dancing's Shirley Ballas has caused an outpour of anger from viewers who are claiming she crossed the line when she made insensitive comments about amputee Jonnie Peacock while judging his dance on Saturday's show, moments after he finished the tango with partner Otima Buse. The head judge was asked for her critiques when she mentioned issues with his balance, before going on to explain how it could make his legs work better. She began by making reference to his song choice Sweet Dreams by the Eurythmics, and descended into her judging. I'm trying to dream in my mind as to how I can help you with your posture. The former ballroom dancer continued, I think you really need to think about the tailbone of your spine pointing downwards and your chest, everything needs to be pointing down. Shirley Ballas made remarks about his posture that others felt were unfair. BBC, just in a straight line, everything doesn't have to be touched forward. When the vertical line becomes much stronger, the legs operate much better. She concluded, frame a little bit better, but for me the posture has got to be a lot better. Angry viewers picked up on the mentions of his legs, noting he is disabled, and quickly took to Twitter to vent about her not being sensitive about her wording. One upset viewer ranted, Strictly, I honestly think Shirley forgets Jonnie only has one leg, which is good, but also don't you undermark him for the bum thing. Paralympian Jonnie is well loved by the judges and viewers. BBC, a even more annoyed Shirley critic vented, Dear Shirley, I don't know if anyone has told you, but Jonnie is an amputee. If you tell him to fix his legs and posture one more time, feel like the judges are being pretty insensitive with Jonnie. For Shirley to focus the criticism on telling him how his legs work best is not on. He's done amazingly. A third griped. Speaking on the tensely silent audience during the critique, one concluded, the reaction of the crowd after Shirley mentioned Jonnie fixing his legs was insane. Shirley came under fire, but others suggested the outrage was uncalled for. BBC summing up the mood for those who spoke out in the head judge's defense, one fan explained, she obviously didn't mean it like that. Give it a rest, guys, seriously. Strictly Come Dancing continues Sunday on BBC One at 7:15 p.m.